Hey guys, I'm Samantha from Top Dog Tips. This is my beagle Molly, and today we are going to talk to you about how to kill fleas on dogs. This is a question that I'm asked quite often, not just to repel fleas, but how to actually kill them once your dog becomes infested. The first thing that I always recommend, a bath with a high quality flea shampoo. You want to make sure that the shampoo that you're using is safe as well as effective. So do a little bit of research, find a product that's made with higher quality ingredients. A lot of the better flea shampoos are made with some natural flea repellents, some essential oils, instead of just chemicals, artificial fragrances, things like that. So find a good quality shampoo. If you need a recommendation, certainly talk to your veterinarian or ask a local groomer, somebody in your area. You also want to ensure that the products that you buy actually kills fleas, larvae, and eggs. You want to make sure it kills all three so that you can get rid of the infestation on your dog. Getting rid of the infestation in your home is another matter, and I have made a video guide for that as well if you're worried about your carpeting, your dog's bedding, all of that stuff. But getting rid of them on your dog, it's really important to find a shampoo like that. If you don't want to do the bath, can't do the bath for some reason, there are other products. Spot treatments are one of the most common. They come in small squeeze tubes like this. You pull the cap off of them, you just poke a hole in the top. Usually the instructions say to either put them between the shoulder blades or start at the shoulder blades and go down to the base of the tail, just squeezing out the liquid that's inside. A bunch of drawbacks to these. One is they are made with chemicals that a lot of people aren't comfortable, one, having on their dog's skin, and two, having on their dog's body where the dog can actually lick it off and ingest it. Another issue is it's kind of a greasy, oily mixture, and when you put it on your dog's back, as you can tell from Molly, if she jumped up here to lay on my furniture, it would get that greasy, oily mess on your furniture, on your clothing, on your dog's bedding, carpeting, things like that. So spot treatments are certainly available. Talk to your veterinarian about ones that they would recommend. I will say as a little side note that a lot of the cheap spot treatments that you can purchase at big box stores or on pet store shelves, they are less expensive, but they are also very dangerous. Many have been recalled, some have been linked to sickness and even death in dogs. So if you're using a spot treatment or any kind of chemical treatment on your dog, be very, very careful, do research, and consult a veterinarian before you use any of those. Flea collars, that's it goes along with spot treatments. It, instead of putting it on your dog, it's just a collar that they wear. Typically, again, find one that will kill fleas, ticks, and larvae, and not just repel them. But typically, they're made with a lot of chemicals. Ask your veterinarian for one they recommend. They're probably going to be more expensive, but it's because those cheaper quality products have been linked to some serious health issues for dogs. So be careful with spot treatments and collars. When it comes to sprays, I recommend Vet's Best flea and tick home spray. I've done a full product review on this. You can see it on our website, topdogtips.com. There's a link below this video guide that will take you there. This one is a natural formula that kills fleas, flea eggs, and ticks by contact. It also helps to repel mosquitoes. It's made with natural peppermint oil and clove extract. And it's a high quality product. It's a little bit more expensive. You can use it around your home and on your dog, which I like. And it's for cats as well. So if you have a multi-pet household like mine, this is the one that I recommend. There are other sprays on the market, certainly. Do your research and choose the one that is best for you. Whoops, I just noticed that this is broken. It doesn't usually look like that. But yes, this is the one that we always have on hand in our home, and we use it again, carpets, furniture, bedding, on our pets. But check and see if you're interested in a spray. Certainly look into Vet's Best, but there are others out there that you can look into and see what's good for your dog. What we do with our pets and what I recommend are oral medications as preventatives for fleas and ticks. Some of them will also kill fleas and ticks if your dog is already infested. That's something that you absolutely need to talk to your veterinarian about. Again, multiple options available. Some kill fleas and ticks, some do just fleas, some are just ticks. So check it out. talk to your veterinarian, find something. And I would recommend if you get something that's an oral medication and ingestible, you know, obviously talking to an expert, making sure that that's going to be safe for your dog long term, because the key to not having fleas is prevention. And you know, they are, I tell everybody, much, much harder to get rid of than they are to just prevent. So oral medication is my recommendation as far as a preventative, but again, multiple options, chat with your vet. So that leads me into, before I wrap up, one of the things that I'm really asked a lot about is natural. People want natural home remedies for fleas and ticks. I have a few to prevent fleas and ticks. I have shared those recipes again on our website, topdogtips.com. I have made natural flea and tick repellent, repellent being the key word. To my knowledge, there is no home remedy that actually kills fleas and is also safe for your pet and your home. A lot of home remedies will repel fleas. Apple cider vinegar is something that's quite commonly used in homemade flea repellents, as well as essential oils. Whoops, I just lost one in the couch. But make sure if you're buying essential oils, they need to be high quality, actual oils, pure oils, not mixed with other things, which some companies do, and that makes them cheaper, but also not as effective. So some of the most common essential oils, lemongrass, peppermint, lavender, cedarwood. There are a lot of recipes out there, again, repellents. So as far as I know, I have not found, and I tried dozens of home remedies over the years to kill fleas. I have not found one. I have, however, found multiple that repel, and those are shared on our site. If you have one that you have tried that actually kills fleas, flea eggs, larvae, all of that to get rid of an infestation, just let me know. Send me an email. So thanks for watching this video guide, and hopefully if you do have fleas on your dog, you'll be rid of them soon.